the most difficult times I've found to kill whitetails is probably that mid to early October time. You're not really in early season, you're not to the rut, and it can be very difficult to get them to come out of their nocturnal activity. Now, one of the things I started noticing, especially this year, is these bucks were making scrapes way earlier than I've ever seen before. My cuttybacks were showing one after another out making scrapes. The trouble is, they were almost all at night. So one of the ways I like to combat that is to actually go out and put up my own mock scrapes. Now I know the deer are actually making scrapes, so by putting up your own mock scrape, you can bring deer to your area right by your stand and get them there during the day. Now how it works to get them there during the day, this is a Magnum Scrape Dripper by Wildlife Research Center. I like using Golden Scrape, or they've got a couple other different scents that you can put in the scrape, because this will drip daytime only. Now how it works is you want to find a place that has what would be a natural licking branch. This tree right here should be pretty good, and I like to get it where it's about as high as I can reach. That way you can tie it up and have it hanging down. The next part is you want to make the area visually look like it's a scrape. So grab another stick, really throw it around and make it look like there's been a deer here. Lastly, I like to top it off by putting a cuttyback camera there. That way you can see exactly what deer are coming by and what time they're doing it. What's important is knowing that you're getting them to transition from that nocturnal activity to the daytime activity. They think a buck is coming by and checking the scrape while they're out bedded, so this will bring them up, get them up during the day close to your stand and on your camera.